turn the music on.
From Darius Rucker, All Right, on your station, your country, 94.9 WQMS, wrapped up 12 in a row. Lynn Kelly here. We did not get a winner again this hour in our Jamboree Jumble, so your next chance will be in 3 o'clock hour. So be listening. Ken Steele will play it again for you, give you another shot at that. I know it's a tough one. You guys have the first and third song down. It's the center song that's giving everybody trouble. I did give you a hint, though. They didn't catch that earlier, apparently. All right, let's check in with the entertainment update. We've got a songwriter showcase coming up. Jessica Harp and Megan Mullen are going to be together July 1st at the 356 Fire Group in North Canton. It's free admission. However, we want you to bring canned food items for the Akron Canton Regional Food Bank. We have a big truck there. We'd like to fill that that day. So please stock up now and bring those out and join us. Two is going to be out for a country tea party, kind of a tea wine party, this Saturday from 11 until 2:30 at beautiful Sarah's Vineyard across from Blossom. We will be live country music and following on Kim Foo and also one of the Blossom Show, Friday, July 10th. Tickets on sale for that. We got Rascal Flatts.